Hey, lovely people, Model Glam here to give you a sexy review on this unit here. Let me find a stock art. Of course, you know it's Autry. Of course. The color. I'm here for the color. It seems like I'm getting a soft rope. So this has been brought to you by Autry, of course. And this is a wet and wavy style. And it has a 5-inch deep parting space, natural baby hairs. You can choose to utilize them or not, as you see I'm not. Actually, I haven't even cut the lace yet. I don't even know what I'm talking about here. I haven't cut the lace yet. Yeah, it has lace. And she's heat safe up to 400 degrees. Why would you want to put any heat on this banger? Why? So anyway, so I have her in the color DRFF Golden Amber. Yeah, I'm here for it. And I have her in the style Lena. And so Lena comes in so many colors. I mean, my God. The colors. I'm gonna be reviewing on this same video. I have another cup. I have another color. What color do I have? Let's see. In the same style, I have her in the DRFF Ginger Mahogany. So yeah. So I'm gonna show all both of those on this video instead of doing separate videos. Just because this. No. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the color or that one. Let me show you the color now. What am I thinking about? Killing two birds with one stone here. The color combo. My nail is stuck around this netting. Sorry. Bear with me for a moment. I don't believe I'm getting a sore throat. Oh my God. How am I getting a sore throat? I don't go nowhere. I'd be right here in this house. And now I got a sore throat. So here's that color. Gorge. Yeah, so there's that color. I wanted to show that color. I am going to do some pictures with this color. So I may throw it on so you can see. Hi, ladies, in living color. So let me do that real quick. Okay, y'all. So I'm back with this second color. I'm here for all of the sledge. Autry is the color specialist. Let me get the star card so I can tell you that color again. So this color is DRFF Ginger Mahogany. Can I show you the stock art? Yeah, there's that stock art. So cute. I haven't even cut the lace yet. Can you tell this lace here? Let me look in the mirror because I can't tell. Oh, of course you can tell. So yeah, so I'm gonna cut that lace and then we'll get into the particulars. Hello everyone, so I'm Model Glam here, back here. I cut the lace off of this beautiful unit. So, what y'all think of her? It's a wet and wavy style. It just looks like it's a wet and wavy style because I haven't wet this, but you can, wet some synthetic units that's wet and wavy, or you can put some mousse on them, or I can't think of the name of this other stuff that I have. If I think of it, I'll put it down in the description box or something else that I use to keep that curl pattern going, give you that wet and wavy look. So like I said, this style is Lena, and it's an HD transparent lace All I did was cut the lace and add some of this Ebon Tint Lace Spray. And I have it in the shade medium brown. I don't know why I say her, but I have it in the shade medium brown. And that's pretty much all I did to this unit. You can add water if you like. I haven't done anything to it. This is straight out the pack. And most of the times, units, I just review them. I don't even wear them again. And I have so many units. And whenever I get my mind together, I'm going to have me a sale, giveaway, or whatever. And we're going to work from there. So I have over 300 units. So yeah, I don't know when I'm getting my mind together to get that out the door. So yeah, so this is her on the left. This is her on the right. And this is what she looks like in the back. Yeah. So this is a pretty easy slay. Not a whole lot of fuss. Most of the thing you have to do to this is cut the lace. And that's very easy. And so I'm developing a sore throat. I don't know why. I don't know from what. Because I don't go nowhere. So so we let me know what you think of it down in the description, down in the comments. And I'm put on the other color so you can see the other color as well without the lace being on. Or I just take pictures with the, I'll probably show it to you. So anyway, probably do it in a video. So thank y'all for y'all continued support. Thank you for watching. And I'm back. So I'll see y'all soon, okay? Thank you much. Love you. Stay safe. Wear those masks and social distance. All right? So I'll see y'all soon. Bye.